every tattoo matters, but it's just something like this is definitely something I'll remember for a long time.
A Port Charlotte tattoo artist is honoring a young hero, giving his mother a gift that will last forever. An armed man broke into 15-year-old Kyler Edmonds' Port Charlotte home.
Kyler was stabbed to death protecting his younger sister. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio shows us how that artist is honoring the teen hero.
Kyler's mom spent 5.5 hours in this studio chair and left with a forever memory of her son.
Liz Ramsey is the artist behind thousands of tattoos. Although one in particular is forever etched in her memory.
She just told me how much she missed him.
Born and raised in Port Charlotte, Ramsey grew up with Kyler Edmonds' mother. The teen lost his life last month protecting his sister from a home intruder.
You could just feel it in the community. Everybody was mourning.
Recently, Ramsey had the honor to give Kyler's mother a forever gift in her son's memory.
Through probably 10 different designs before I finally came up with that one.
A portrait of Kyler inked on her thigh for the world to see.
It will forever be one of my favorite tattoos, not because of the quality, just because of what it meant for Kyler's mom.
Ramsey's done memorial pieces before, everything from the loss of a pet to a loved one. But the chance to memorialize the 15-year-old hero is an honor she won't forget.
I'll keep that forever.
Reporting in Port Charlotte, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.